Pig was actually a good movie, came out this year. It's considered a drama thriller movie genre, and it stars Nicolas Cage. Nicolas Cage is known for his role in Ghost Rider, Rage, Running with the Devil, Primal. He has also been awarded an Academy Award, Screenwriters Guild Award, Golden Globe Award. The writers for Pig is Michael Sarnowski and Vanessa Block, who has a foundation called the Jewish Education Women's League. So to dive right in, Nicolas Cage played Rob, a chef with issues that lives in a log cabin far away from town. He earns his keep by foraging troubles with his truffle foraging pig, who I thought was symbolic to a spouse or a significant other. Because once the film climax, the drug dealers actually assault Rob and Rob for his pig. Then he, meaning Rob, relentlessly and selfishly looks for his pig while enduring several arduous or extremely hard tasks. So the first one was when he wakes up from the floor after he's assaulted. Then he walks to town to call his truffle buyer, played by Alex Wood. He gets a ride into town, and then at some point he ends up in what looks like a Jean-Claude Van Damme Bloodsport fight scene, where it looks like a small person who's like a ballet individual repetitively punches Rob until Rob ends up on the ground, and several people have to pull the small person off of him. Rob then receives information from another chef that was reluctant to tell Rob that the buyer's father, the one who gave Rob the ride to town, was the one that stole the pig. So then Rob arrives to the father's home. Then a couple of scenes later, he makes the dad a gourmet meal. Now, the father then has a ratatouille moment where he then ends up crying on time, might I add. He runs from the kitchen to his room, where he reveals to Rob that the pig was mishandled and in the process passed away. As we get to the ending, Rob somehow manages to pull out all stops with a falling down crossing, which grabs the attention back to himself. Then he gets a ride back to the convenience store. Then he insists on walking from that point. Now, the buyer is overwhelmed by what his father did, so he ends up just sleeping it off in the car. Finally, Rob makes it home. He takes off his boots, and then he plays a cassette tape that didn't look like it was there before he left. And that's a wrap. And I also just want to say congratulations to Nicolas Cage for his recent marriage to his Japanese girlfriend, Nico, on February 16th of this year. And so next time I do a review, I plan on having my face in the video, but this time I just wasn't able to get it together. Sorry about that. And so thank you so much for tuning in. Please like, share, subscribe, leave me a comment. Thank you. Bye for now.